Hi friends, today we are going to see chapter 6 two-dimensional analytical geometry. Here we see one definition, point and locus. Next we see the example 6.1. Find the locus of a point which moves such that its distance from the x-axis is equal to the distance from the y-axis. It's very easy question, 2-mark problem. Here we draw one x-axis and y-axis. Then we draw y is equal to x. Then put any point P with x, comma A. Here OA, A to P draw the line. Then OB, B to P draw the line. Here AP the value is K, here BP the value is H. Here given x axis is equal to the distance from the y axis. Therefore given AP is equal to BP. Then substitute the values, we get K equal to H. Here replacing H by X and K by Y, we get y equal to s. This is a line passing through the origin. This is 2-mark question. Okay.